And new tonight, KXAN News has learned that President Obama will be visiting Austin next month. The president will hold a fundraiser at the Austin Music Hall on July 17th. Tickets for that event will be $250 with a $7,500 option for couples who want to get a picture with the president. Obama still considered a long shot to win in Texas in the general election. No Democratic presidential candidate has carried Texas since Jimmy Carter in 1976.